Hi, my name is Sydney Hofferber, and I'm a double major in Health and Human Physiology, Health Promotion, and Engaged Social Innovation with a certificate in Nonprofit Management. I'm a third year, and I come from Cedar Rapids, Iowa. So I take classes a lot about different health promotion theories and behaviors that are current in our society. So we talk a lot about obesity and tobacco use. In my labs, we learn how to analyze someone, their body, and analyze their metabolic workload and different aspects of working out as well as eating. We work on planning interventions as well as analyzing interventions and evaluating our interventions. So we kind of take the entire step process. So when you leave, you really know how to go out into your field and work at a work site or work at the hospital or work at a school and really try to evoke change in healthy habits.
So I think our program is really strong in that it's truly focused towards the career trajectory for this field. Students in our program are very well prepared to take something called the CHES exam, which is a certified health education specialist. Our curriculum teaches pretty specifically to that exam, and the kinds of jobs that are coming out in this field are definitely recognizing that as the preferred certification that they would like to see professionals in this field have. So I think it's just a very strong program, and also, you know, being here in Iowa City and also, you know, proximal to the hospital, there are a number of opportunities I think that our students have in terms of getting real life experience through either practicums or internships. So overall, I think they just get a really nice, well-rounded, but pretty focused curriculum on this area.
Iowa City is very well integrated to the University of Iowa, so there's a lot of opportunities to apply all these things you're learning in your class, whether it's working with a nonprofit, like I worked with Girls on the Run of Eastern Iowa, and try to do interventions for kids, or working in a lab, or working with the university, partnerships with the community. There's a ton of different opportunities for outreach. The nice part about my major and about University of Iowa as a whole is try not to waste your time with silly projects or things that aren't necessary for you to learn. So a lot of your time is actually spent doing things that you wanted to do when you came here anyway. Also love Iowa City just in general, and the University of Iowa's right next to it, so there's a ton of food and places to go and music and different things like that. So it's a really nice place to kind of live and learn.